Hi guys, welcome back to Bootlegger Racing YouTube channel. On this episode, I'm gonna share the latest version game mod in each video, guys. The best of the best for game mod in this channel, guys. But before that, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel and turn on your notification so you don't miss the latest version of your favorite game, guys. Right, first thing I'm gonna explain how this video work. This is just only for reviewing mod game in the internet, guys. So basically I just make the tutorial for the game mod, your favorite game mod, to see how this mod work. First thing. Second, how you use your mod in your favorite game, guys. And then after that, I'm gonna share the game. I will share in the Facebook page Bootlegger Racing, the link in our description, guys. So basically this video for you to make a review if this mod worth it or not for you, guys. So I will play the game and activate the mod and show you how I play the game with the mod and without the mod. Also, if the mod doesn't work, you can comment in comment section, or you have a confused how to turn on the mod, you can comment in comment section, guys. Alright, first thing, this video I repeat again, I'm just only reviewing the mod for the game. I'm not making the mod, I'm just share the mod and review the mod, guys. And if you interesting with this mod, you can have it in our Facebook page Bootlegger Racing, and you can download it here in the link in description, guys. Right, I'm gonna explain how to download. First thing, you gonna have a Facebook, and then you come to the search in your Facebook, type Bootlegger Racing, it will come out Bootlegger Racing page, and then you can scroll up to see the post I make for each game. It's different link for your favorite game, guys. For example, RD Car X Drift Racing, or Real Racing 3, or the Pirate Tempest, or anything else, guys. It's just different in this post, guys. I just post different link, different picture. In every picture, you can click the link Mediafire and you can download the game, guys. Right after you find the link in our post in Facebook, you can download it. Until finish, you can go to Play Store, search Z Archiver, the green one with Z logo, just install and then wait until the install finish, guys. After your download game is finished, you open the Z Archiver and then just get permission, all permission to access your file, and then finish. After that, you go to the folder file your game, just find the folder first and then click the folder. After that, you get notification to put a password to open the file for extraction, guys. The extraction need a password. The password is in this video. It's game need different password, guys. You can see in our video, we have word password with yellow color. You will waiting the password in there. I don't wanna tell any minute, just wait, be patient, and the password will come out, guys. After you have the password, you put your password in GR server notification for the password, and then go to click OK, and then your game will extract, and then you can immediately install your game, guys. And then you can open the game and play your favorite game, guys. That's for only apps, and for the apps installer, it's no need to extract. You just after the password finish, you just extract, and then it will come out the apps installer with gray color, guys. For example, that is for CarX Drift Racing 2. That's a app installer. You can click in there, go to the gray apps with this logo, and then open that and just get all the permission, and then install. That's it for the apps installer, guys. And then you can remove or delete the file you already extract to save your memory, guys. And then just play all game you want, guys. For each game is different mode, guys. For example, Last Day on Earth is mod menu. In the CarX Drift 2 is mod menu. Real Racing 3 is not a mod menu. It's already we have all unlimited coin and unlock all the cards, guys. That's the for the other mod in the game. It's you buy first and then will unlimited later, guys. And if you wanna mod for the latest game version, your favorite game, you can comment in comment section. I will make it for you, guys. But it will be take a long, little bit a long time, because we only post the best mod for you, guys. So you don't disappointed to the mod after we release it. We just select the best of the best for you, guys. It need little bit time to posting, guys. And once again, guys, I will recommend for the ZR server, you need to make sure you allow all the access so the file it can be found, guys. And of course, if you don't allow the access, it will cannot find your game file, guys. That's it. And if you like this video, please share to your friend so your friend can have this game mod too, guys. I'm just here to review you before you download it in the internet, because in the internet you just can see and read all the instruction and everything else, guys. You cannot have the proof it work or not, guys. Right? That's it for today. See you tomorrow and have a good day, guys. See you. Bye.